concealed itself in darkness, when the light unfailing that shines from thee sank to darkness with thy body to the grave. Man's lost nature now from beauty fallen. Gladly in my flesh do I take on death. Wherefore, mother, slay me not with bitter tears. Trembling when he saw thee, my Christ, the light that blindest seeing, in the grave concealed its face. Sleeping yet not for long, thou didst yet the dead to life awaken. And when thou wast risen, thou madest rise them that through the years had slept, O gracious Lord. Crushed and broken, as I see them slay thee with doom unjust, so bewailing him his grieving mother cried. O my son, behold thy well-loved disciple and thy mother, and thy voice so sweet, let us plenteous tears his maiden mother cried. Wailing bitter tears, word of God, thy spotless mother mourned thee when she saw that thou in the grave wast laid. Oh, so word, how shall I close them? How the dues of death shall I pay to thee? So cried Joseph as he shook with holy fear. Hades, that dreadful, shook with terror when he looked upon thee. O thou Son of glory, canst not die, and his captives then he yielded up in haste. With our songs, O Christ, now thy crucifixion and entombing, we thy faithful worship with one accord, for thy burial hath ransomed us from death. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O eternal God, Logos infinite and Holy Spirit, to thy faithful rulers impart thy strength, grant them victory against the enemy, both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Life was born of thee, O most blameless and most holy Virgin. Keep thy church free from all discord and stress, blessing us with peace and freedom for all time. Bestowing, Lord, to magnify thee, for upon the cross were thy hands outstretched, that thou mightest the strength of our dreadfoes.